down at the festival. We'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about... some Foo Fighters.
You've just earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. To unlock this perk, you first need to have unlocked an adjacent perk. Calculating route. 200 meters. Turn right. Turn right.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
You're so good.
Finally, Hayley got me a driver.
Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. Go watch me.
Hey, Ale. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and
music. Close. Familia and the